going to walk over through here in the grass. Isn't it pretty?
Good friends Soraya Veet and Julia Wilmuth discover firsthand what happens when you scratch the surface of a kumquat.
It came out!
The Kiki Junior Gardener series at the Port St. Lucie Botanical Gardens introduces boys and girls to a different part of the garden each month. Soraya, Julia, and their fellow Kiki Junior Gardeners are learning about trees.
I like about this that you get to have fun and sometimes you get to explore the outside.
They make perfume out of that because it smells so good.
The scavenger hunt has them searching the gardens for a variety of things related to trees.
Flowers, stems, the bark, the well, she had to look for the what is it called?
Roots.
And then
now volunteers from the Friends of the Garden.
Look at how pretty it is.
The Master Gardeners of Port St. Lucie.
Tree, what you want? That one. Okay.
And the Port St. Lucie Orchid Society.
And we're going to get your blue dog.
Teach the classes and provide resources and materials that relate to each theme.
We started off today with talking about trees, what we get from trees, you know, what the trees do for us.
My name is Vicky.
Junior gardeners made tree people out of sticks and leaves.
I'm finished.
And they took home their very own tree to care for.
This one? Okay.
Classes are for kids ages 5 to 12.
They're only for the birds.
The volunteers feel that exposing children to different aspects of the garden at an early age helps them open their eyes, their ears, and their noses to the importance of nature.
Does it smell good?
Yeah.
That's going to be our future, and that's where I really think we should start getting them into liking, growing, and taking care of our environment.
Lemons and limes and kumquats.
And how to take care of the environment is our number one priority.
Go to the city's website at cityofpsl.com and click on the Botanical Gardens link. There, you'll be able to sign up for their free e-newsletters and see a complete listing of their upcoming events and classes. You can also call the Botanical Gardens at 337-1959 for more information.